for Paris and Lebanon.
We'll be right back.
Come be ref up here. Like, Jason wants you to come be ref up here. I mean, we're not one of those bands that fucking says, move up, move up. It's a fucking punk show. You pay your money. You fucking stand where you want to stand.
Look into my big brown eyes.
You shut up, okay? You give me two fucking seconds. We'll get there. All right, buddy? So we've come to the fast part of the show. We don't take requests, but we'll get to that. Go. So this song is about some time ago. We used to go around America drinking, causing trouble, stealing shit. And we're lucky enough here in Boston to have the Elks and have a couple other places that do shows, a bunch of awesome basements, and a bunch of really cool shit that is very special to this area, and spoiled enough to not want to go to a show half hour away. Like, oh, I don't want to fucking drive way out to a whatever.
Tiger's in!
That doesn't fucking matter.
Tiger's in!
I have a microphone.
Yeah.
And you do not. So one more outburst from you, and I will fucking strangle you with a microphone here. This one's called You Guys Were Great.
We'll be right back.
that's pretty cool. A lot of people here are in cool bands, and I would say I would be remiss to try to mention them all. So it's very cool to watch a band like Violence of Faith grow. I've seen the band for a little while. And, the few songs that I caught tonight were a lot tighter and better than I've seen them ever be before. Flying Walker, that band. How hot is the fucking drummer? I think it's fun.
Nick is pretty good looking.
Yeah, he's pretty good. He's the best looking guy in the band.
Well, what about Passing over there?
This fucking guy, look at him. He, you know what? Fuck, he's going to fucking Tavern in the Square after he leaves here. Look at him.
See
you,
Hall!
Meet him at Hall, please.
Let's go to Brooklyn!
I'll meet you there.
Dead.
See you on the ballot!
I mentioned the other guy, so this is good. You know him.
Mickey.
He's good looking, too.
Mickey will also be your drugs, or if you have a bottle of whiskey in the end, Mickey would like to take it from you and drink it. And then attempt to drive home. Hey, we were drunk driving, but we took off our seatbelts. Does that mean once you're fucking
yes.
drunk driving, like, fuck it, right?
All
right.
You're all right.
Give me the keys, you're wasting.
We just jumped on game.
Give me, we are going south.
It's okay,
yeah, so
we're
driving with one eye open.
Yeah, I was covering my eye, dude. I had no fucking eye open. I was driving, yeah.
The one eye closed always works.
It's okay,
it didn't,
Roxanne.
It didn't work. This one is about America and stuff. And,
that was awesome.
Good luck, my guy has to sing this out for me. This one is called Amber Waves of Pain. We'll be right back. NFL player in college that you can't make enough money, so you have to get assistance of some kind, whether it's food stamps or oil assistance or some bullshit like that.
Don't judge me because of my kids.
I judge you on your kids. You have to raise them right. Yes, you
my
have to do your dad.
Right.
So, yo, so a lot of people are less fortunate. We're playing Black Friday for free at the Casino in Hull. If you bring a sweatshirt or an old coat, that's what we're looking for. And one of our friends is starting the not cherry, he's just going to go around and give out the stuff, wash it, and give it out to the homeless as a direct go back, because a lot of charities in today's day and age, they give back 50 cents on the dollar, 40 cents on the dollar, and that's the fucking bullshit. If you're gonna do something out of the kindness of your heart, you know, to the force with you, just fucking do it right. And, you know, America's fucked, but we're all fucked together. This one's called FEMA. Shows there was five women there, and they were all meaner than me, and some of them were bigger than me now.
I'm mean.
You are fucking mean.
I am mean.
I know. I know some of the guys you dated. They confided in me. All I can say is, treat the women here as equals. They're as fucked up as you on the inside, right? Like, the reason that they're here is because, I mean, you know that you're fucked up. You are fucked up. Slimy, fucked up individual, and the shit that goes on in your brain, it's fucking crazy. You know what? Their fucking brains are crazy too, and that's why they're here, so why don't you just fucking be cool to them? Instead of fucking kicking them, like, fuck you. This one's about a girl who led me on. She was dope sick.
Thank you.
We have tons of memorabilia in the bar. If you want to fucking get our stuff. What? I know it is.
One more!
No.
More.